today, actually. Let's all go ahead and give them a 1 minute of silence for people who lost their lives in the Nepal earthquake. And after that, we're going to continue with our national anthem for United States.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and